Oh, the reverse scoop. We've waited for the reverse scoop, Joe. And you've nailed your first one for six.
You wonder what was said at tea. My goodness. That is some shortness.
Like that. Like that. It's into the crowd. You can't do that.
Anything cross seam still arrives as close as you can to the middle of the bat. Look how still he is. 86 miles an hour that delivery was.
And he goes again. He tried to do it against Cummins. That has gone for six directly over the top of Alex Carey.
So he has absolutely no intent on missing the ball. Keeper comes up. He just needs a little bit of bat on it. And the rest is history.
Wondered how long it would be. Wondered how long it would be before he plays that.
What a statement to make. They're well ahead. But we are not resting. We're not relaxing. We are going to drive further and further away from the Australians. Great positioning, great contact, and just the control over everything here from Joe Root.
There's that ramp, and all the way, yes.
At this field, there is nobody behind Smith or Kawaja with the two fielders at slip. And then he picks the right ball and he invariably hits it well. Unbelievable. Unbelievable from Joe Root. He has scooped him, Southie. I'm fairly certain that has gone all the way for six. Yesterday, when he tried to whip and sweep Southie through the leg side, well, this is right out of the one-day playbook.
This is outrageous. And so good to watch. Tim Southie just turned around and thought, I do not know what has just happened. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Sick of that wide outside the line of off stump. I'll just help myself to half a dozen with a ludicrous reverse sweep, which they can now laugh about.
Very light on his feet. And he's showing his full range of skills. He is an incredible batsman in the form of his life.